Sometimes I wonder what I'm doing here in the middle of this Times Square room, filled with smoke and damp carpet, soggy with spilled cheap champagne, with the mirrors and flashing lights and plastic bowls half full of salted peanuts in their discarded shells. In this room with tired waitresses, lousy overpriced drinks, the black light, 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 into the black light, 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 black light. Sorry for the men sometimes. Mostly I just feel contempt. The men with their furtive movements, blank faces. I feel sorry for Stacy. Her face looks as though it's been stepped on. Though her body is like angel food, almost too beautiful to look at. Her boyfriend probably doesn't when he hits her. The black light, 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 the black light, 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 the black light, 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 the black light, black light, black light, black light, black light, black light.
Black, white, 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 black And I'm not gonna be doing this forever. I'm only 18.